Alma Charre, M. Robinson Elementary. I was a bilingual student. I remember growing up having to go home and only speak Spanish, and then going to school and having to master the English language. My students and I, we talk about this all the time, how much we're alike and how I understand how their brains work and understand how, you know, if you master English and master Spanish, you can also keep up with your gen ed peers. And so that's just something that I wanted to do for my students.